is the first competition we've ever, actually ever held at CrossFit event. We've both done SuperFits in the past, and we thought, why not go with them?
The gym setup is pretty open and easy to see and easy to maneuver for competition, so we thought that it would be conducive for that, and we're excited to see what comes out for the top times here.
It's going to be hard to watch them compete, but I'll be competing soon enough after the ankle injury. So they've been handling things really well. I've just been kind of on the side answering some emails, some questions from them.
I'm really excited to, get motivated, just to rejuvenate, see other people compete and throw down, and that's always motivating to see, so I'm excited to see that.
I was lucky enough to program all the workouts here, so I had a lot of fun with that, just getting that set up.
The weight kind of thing, I do always like heavier weights, so I always was telling him, oh, they could do heavier, they should do more. But he was more reasonable about the fact that, you know, they want to move away quickly instead of being there staring at it for a while.
So they'll let you do all the fun stuff?
Yeah, I got to do all the fun stuff.
It's really easy, all you gotta say is two words.
All right, no rep.
It's very easy, just get it out now, say it.
No rep.
Okay.